Mommy used to come here all the time. Preston, one thing, okay?
There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, have a great day.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Here you go.
No, it's okay.
Hey, my name's Whit, by the way.
Oh, Jamie. Mother of monster.
And beauty queen.
So what brings you into town?
I grew up here.
Well, welcome back.
Where are you from?
San Francisco. I'm getting my law degree at Berkeley. I took a few years off, traveled around.
International man.
Where were you before you were here?
Albuquerque.
What brought you there?
My husband. But for the record, we are separated.
It was him, wasn't it? I have to tell you something. I wasn't traveling for pleasure all those years. I was in the CIA.
Rick, what are you doing here?
Where have you been? I've been calling you. I've left you a million messages. I'm sorry for everything. I did not sleep with my assistant.
Rick, you are lying.
So what's going on with your ex?
He claims he didn't cheat.
What's his name?
Richard Thompson.
Don't mind if I do a little checking of my own?
Richard Thompson. I've been doing some research, and I found some really disturbing information about your ex. He's gonna try and take your son.
He's gonna go for full custody?
No, Jamie, he's going to try and kidnap Preston.
Okay, wait, where are you getting this
information? I have my sources, I can't tell you anymore, but they're reliable. Listen, I promise, Jamie, I'm not gonna let anything happen to Preston, okay?
You can't keep my son away from me.
Did you think I wasn't gonna find out, Rick, about your plan?
What?
What were you going to do, take him by force?
What are you talking about?
Whoa, Jamie, calm down, okay? Yes. Rick just wanted to see his son.
Jamie, I have some bad news. Auntie Loretta died yesterday. They're having the memorial at our house.
You sure you're ready for this?
Yeah, I wanna support you.
Yeah, so I brought him.
Who?
The guy.
Him?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my God, little Whitty?
Hey, Casey.
You guys haven't seen each other since you were kids.
It's crazy seeing Whit today.
I heard he's in law school. Is that what he told you?
Wasn't he traveling this last year?
Whit doesn't even have a passport. Always knew he was different. I just didn't know back then there was a name for it. Paranoid schizophrenia.
What do I do?
You end it.
Yeah, but no, you don't understand. He knows all this stuff.
Whit is sick.
Jamie.
You need my protection.
This is over, okay? I'm sorry.
You're coming.
I'm sorry, it's over.
You're coming. Jamie, don't do this.
Whit!
Jamie!
What the hell is going on here?
Whit!
Come on, Jamie.
Stay away from me.
No, we can leave. We can go away from here.
What do you say?
I say.